I think the best definition of addiction that I ever heard was not being able to get enough of something you don't like. That just rang true to me. The 12 steps define addiction as something that causes your life to be unmanageable and something that you cannot control, and be that a substance or a behavior. And certainly pornography addiction falls under that category.